Hey guys, it's Saturday, November 19th, December 19th. I, as you can tell, I'm home now, and I'm on winter break from school, and so knowledge of dates has completely gone out of my mind, obviously. But basically, it's nearly noon, and pretty much all I've done this morning is I slept in a little bit and then woke up and like painted my nails, and they're currently drying, and I'm trying to do things anyway, and I'm probably gonna end up ruining them, but that's pretty much been my entire morning. Like, I painted my nails while watching Netflix, and that's all I've done so far. I just need to take a moment to appreciate it being winter break and having almost nothing to do, because it feels amazing. I'm about to start reading this, and even though this is the third book about North Korea that I read just like in the past couple of weeks, I'm actually really excited for it. Kind of stopped filming because I'm not doing anything except reading, which is like nice because it's the first time I've had a day like that in an incredibly long time. But I figured I should go ahead and film something else, and I just had to like start dinner because my mom was gone and everything, but she is back now and like just put it in the oven, I think. So yeah, that's been my day. I've done almost nothing, which is pretty great, but at the same time I feel really tired, and I think it's because I haven't really done anything, and I'm not used to this because I'm used to having like so much stuff I have to get done after this past semester, and it's weird to not have that. School is currently playing in the NAIA National Championships, like the National Championship game. They're playing against, what is it, like South Oregon or something, but they're winning 14-0, and I think it's the third quarter. I'm not really paying attention to the game, to be completely honest with you guys. Like, if I'm dragged to a football game, I'll watch it and like get into it and stuff, but when I'm at home and I have like other things I could be doing, I just don't really want to watch football. So I have it like on and I'm like going back to it every so often to see if they've scored or whatever. But I'm not really paying attention to it. But it would be really cool if they won. They won in 2012, which was my freshman year. They were the national champions, and that was like the first time, possibly the first time they'd ever even gone that far. But I know it was the first time they'd won, I'm fairly positive. And so it was like this huge thing, and I think they went to the game last year, and I think that they played this exact same team last year, but they lost, and I actually think they lost by a lot last year. But now, this year, they're in the third quarter and are winning, and so that's pretty awesome. So if they won, they'd want to have won twice since I've been there, which is also really cool. My aunt and uncle are like out of town. I don't actually know where they are, come to think of it. But they're not at home, and so we're going to go check on their dogs, and I think I'm gonna take my camera. We'll see if I actually film anything. Sometimes, like, I have two dogs, and one of them loves everyone, basically, and the other one is, like, really scared of strangers, but, like, we've done this multiple times in the past, and I wonder if she'll, like, she's warmed up to me in the past, but it's been a while since I've seen her, so we'll see if she even like remembers me and if she's scared of me all over again, and we have to go through a really long process. Because I mean, like, I don't just mean that she's like slightly scared of strangers, I mean she runs away and hides from strangers, which makes it really difficult to like feed her and take her out and things sometimes when she's doing that. So we'll see who she remembers, or if she remembers any of us, or what. I worked really hard last time to make her like me, so I hope she remembers who I am. It's just black. There's seriously nothing. Like, it looks even blacker on camera than it does in reality.
That's the country.
It's true. Okay, so I've decided I really like driving at night in Indianapolis.
where there are actually lights because there are like no cars, but you can still see. But driving in Rockport at night, like, and this is the worst thing.
She's just gonna keep walking further into the house. Come here.
You sure you don't want to go out?
Come here. She's acting slightly scared, but not. Okay. Come on. Matthew, you coming? Or are you staying in? Okay. Just thought to go right off the deck. Hey, you going for the car? You see, you can see nothing. It is pitch black. You can't even tell the car's there in the camera. What are you barking at? I can't tell where she's looking. This ground is very soft. I feel like I'm sinking into it. The moon actually kind of looks like a ball on camera. Like, you can't tell that part of it's gone. Go inside. One dog inside. Hi. She's such a slow, she's like so slow though, like it took her ages to come in here. It's like she just slowly makes her way. I swear she like, she'll walk somewhere, but she'll pause a million times in the course of walking there. Second dog is inside now, she's walking away from me. Come here, Daisy. Hi. You feel very, she's very jealous. Say that's the most eager you've ever been to come to me. When I got the camera out. It looks way darker. It looks way darker in my camera. Oh, they're growing. Hey.
Yeah, I don't think they like each other.
I mean, I don't know if they don't like each other or they just are jealous when one gets attention. Hey, be nice.
Hi, hi, Daisy.
Gonna focus. Has a minute 37 left, and my school has 31, and Oregon has 7. So, awesome times. I got distracted by us winning, and tweeting about us winning. Hey, look, there's my school's flag. That I forgot to film, but we won! Yay! They did get the other team did get a touchdown, like, right at the end of the game. But we won, and everyone's on the field cheering and stuff, and that's awesome.
Funny, because listening to the announcers talk about my school, it's like this huge long ad for my school. Like, they're talking about our medical school and our cycling team, and like, obviously our football team and like, everything, and just like, basically like, bragging about my school, which is weird, but I'm assuming that we're now gonna have like a second huge banner on Doyle Hall about being 2015 champions to like go next to the 2012 one. Forgot to wrap up this video before I went and put on my pajamas for the night, but I figured I should do that. So it's getting kind of late, it's not super late yet, but I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this up. I'm probably going to read fanfiction for the rest of the night. So yeah, I will see you guys later. Bye.